Hi there, this is Coach Candace Duff, and I'm here to talk to you today about five reasons why you should do live writing sprints. And if you stay to the end of this video, I'm going to show you where to find the best live writing sprints ever. Reason number one, the first reason why you should do live writing sprints is that participating in live writing sprints gives you a sense of community. Writing is often a lonely endeavor. It's a solitary endeavor, certainly. And sometimes we need that encouragement that we get from other members of a writing community. And you can meet new people and you can meet new members of a community and become part of a new writing group by participating in live writing sprints. I had that experience during National Novel Writing Month, also known as NaNoWriMo, when I first started doing them in 2007. That's how I met the head of my writing group and the members of my writing group. And I've been part of that writing group ever since. So it's a really good way to foster community. It's a really good way to commune with fellow writers, to get that encouragement from fellow writers and like-minded individuals. Reason number two why you should do live writing sprints is that it forces you to schedule your writing. Now, you know and I know that if we don't schedule in our writing, it sometimes just doesn't get done. That whatever's not on our schedule doesn't actually happen. But if you know that you're joining a live writing sprint at 3 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon, or that you're planning on doing it from 1 to 5 on Saturday and Sunday, then you know you're getting in at least 4 hours of writing time during that time period. So participating in a live writing sprint can actually help you to schedule your writing in to make sure that you make time and carve out time for writing. And because participating in live writing sprints can be very pleasurable, especially if they're happening live, for example, in person, in a diner or a place like Panera Bread where you can get pastries and fancy coffees, for example, then you know it's something that you're going to look forward to, right? Something that you're going to enjoy, look forward to. It'll be pleasurable. It won't just be slogging through writing your book. Reason number three, once you participate or sign up to participate in a live writing sprint, it gives you a measure of accountability, right? We don't often have that as writers in our lives. You know, we write and there's nobody, unless there's an editor waiting for your book or something, there's nobody there to tell you, you have to write 20 pages today, you know, but you. And oftentimes you have to find that willpower from within yourself. But if you're signed up for a live writing sprint, then there's a measure of accountability. Your friends, the members of your writing group, the people you're sprinting with, or whoever you signed up with, is going to expect you to show up. And they're going to encourage you to show up. But somebody might actually miss you if you don't show up. So it's always a good idea to sign up for live writing sprints because it does give you a measure of public accountability where somebody might be able to hold you accountable for not showing up. Reason number four for joining a live writing sprint is that it helps you to write faster. Because writing sprints are actually what we call Pomodoros. And Pomodoros are short sessions where you do either 15 minutes on or, you know, with a 5 minute break in between, or 20 minutes on, however long your sprints are with a break in between. And when you break up a task that way, it actually feels easier because we think to ourselves, I can do anything for 20 minutes. Right? I can do anything for 15 minutes. So writing doesn't seem like, oh, I need to write for 4 hours every day and that's going to be hellacious. No, you don't feel that way when you know you're doing sprints, short sessions of writing, instead of like long slogs of writing in a clip. Even though you may end up writing for 4 hours doing sprints, it doesn't feel that way. They feel like shorter time periods. Psychologically, it helps you to get your work done. And that's one of the reasons why Pomodoros work and one of the reasons why sprint sessions work. And reason number five, which is actually one of the most important reasons of them all, is that doing time-guided writing sprints actually helps you to write faster. It seems counterintuitive, right? That if you have to stop after 20 minutes of writing and take a five-minute break, that you're going to actually get more words in. But it's been proven that Pomodoros help writers get more words written in shorter periods of time. And there are a couple of reasons for that. One, because you're writing as quickly as possible during that 15 or 20 minute session that you're on, you're not worried about, oh, this is drivel. Oh, you know, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what's coming next. You are organized. You are prepared to write. You are writing quickly. You're not letting, you know, imposter syndrome or perfectionism stop you from writing. And that's why you actually get more words written. So actually doing live writing sprints can help you get more writing done over shorter periods of time. you prove that every single time, because as you do these blind writing sprints, you see that, oh, I got 300 words in this sprint. I got 400 words in this sprint. You know, over the past 4 hours, I've written 20,000 words. So you see yourself getting things done. And that's always really, really good psychologically, and to stop that imposter syndrome from stopping you from finishing your book. All right. And now, if you can't find a live writing sprint in person in your area, or if you prefer to do them online and don't know where to find online writing sprints, guess what? The best place to do writing sprints is with me. And if you sign up to the channel, then you'll be notified of each time that I go live to do timed guided writing sprints. We're going to be doing sessions every week during NaNoWriMo. Some of them will take place during the weekdays. I'm going to be doing a morning, a late afternoon, and an evening during the weekdays, and definitely on Saturdays and Sundays from 1 to 5 Eastern Standard Time. All right? So the best place, I promise you this, to find live, online, timed guided writing sprints is Writing with Me, Coach Candace. And I look forward to seeing you there. Take care. If you got value from this video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel and go ahead and hit that bell notification so you can be notified of future videos.